You guys, long time no see, no talk, no a lot. I know, all my fault, 100%. So we're not even gonna go there. Not even gonna say the generic, I'm gonna do a video. Listen, everything has changed from the color of my hair to my roots already done grown out and they black. Like, we're not even gonna do it. But as always, it is day one of Vlogmas 2020, baby. So, with that being said, I have to keep up the tradition. Working from home, life in general. Excuse me. I have to keep up the tradition because, listen, I have a little cough, y'all. Every year, I always end up losing my voice because of the weather change. So, I've been sipping on some tea. Excuse me. But, yeah. I've been sipping on some tea, but it is about, excuse me, again, sorry y'all, it is 5:09, so I really haven't been doing it all day, other than working. I work from home, and I picked up Sanaya. She's in her room. Let me not talk too loud, because she'll come out, and sorry, y'all. I'm sorry in advance for this cough. So, no, it's not COVID, so please don't even start it. But, sorry in advance. But, I said I wasn't going to vlog today. Because it's really nothing to vlog. Because I work from home. I do the same regular smegula. And I was like, really nothing to vlog. But, I have to keep my yearly tradition up. So, I had to vlog for you. So, I really don't have too much to say. I've been rambling for the past 2-3 minutes already now. But I ordered a little, not too much, a good bit of stuff from Fashion Nova on Thanksgiving. My order came in yesterday, which was November the 30th. Probably the fastest I ever received, a Fashion Nova order, especially if it wasn't overnight or 2-day delivery. So I'm definitely not complaining, but I wanted to show you all what I have purchased. Here is all the items. Y'all, come through. They got a whole freaking catalog. When they start doing this, like, this is cute. This brings back the early 2000 vibes when my mom, hang on one second, y'all. So now go in your room, baby. Go. I'm not calling nobody. Go. Not right now. Go. This brings back the early 2000 vibes when my mom used to get like the thick JCPenney catalog, and I used to fold down pages, y'all. The stuff that I wanted, knew I wasn't gonna get because obviously I was a kid, and I didn't have no money. But this is really cute. I gotta definitely look at this. Later. Excuse me. Excuse me, y'all. So, yeah, please nobody come for my cough in the comments, please, y'all. Anyway, so let me show y'all what I got. I ordered 3 pair of jeans. I probably should take it out, huh? Because if I'm going to show you what I got, it would make sense to take it out. So let's see. I ordered these pair of jeans, which, if anyone knows me, if I'm gonna wear jeans, it has to be distressed. I can't wear regular jeans. Don't ask me why. Don't ask me what my problem is. Don't ask me like what. I just don't. I can't. It's just me in a conversation. So these are one pair, and this is Say Yes to Distress, and these are the dark wash. So, yes, these are really cute. Definitely a great stretch. I cannot wait to put those on my booty. Those are the dark wash. These are the same Say Yes to Distress. These are just the medium wash. So same jean, just the medium wash. Excuse me, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm trying. I'm trying to hold back in this fall, but I don't want to die of choking. So, yeah. These are, I'm looking at the little receipt. This is the Triss skinny jeans. I feel like everybody, it's essential to have a nice, not even necessarily nice, but a pair of black jeans in your wardrobe. As you know, excuse me, these are distressed. These are very quiet, a lot of distress. Well, not too quiet. So, these are really cute. How to get those. These have a good stretches too. One thing I have learned over the few months, because I'm new to Fashion Nova, but one thing I've learned over the past 2 to 3 months of Fashion Nova, definitely look at the reviews. Thankfully, knock on wood, I haven't got nothing that was like too small or something crazy. So, I always definitely, that's for anything. That's not necessary just for Fashion Nova. That's for anything. I always look at the reviews. Can't always, you can go by the size chart, but I prefer the reviews because somebody's already got it. Someone may have a body like I do. Someone may be tall like I am. And they be telling you, hey, heads up. You a tall chick? Definitely go up a size just to get the lengthwise. Because I can't do high waters. I can't do it. So yeah, this is a little t-shirt. Oh, is this a crop top? Okay, it is a crop top. This could have stayed at the place because I do not do crop tops. But I'm gonna make this work. It says, thighs like honey, thick and sweet. I did not know this was a crop top. It's never said crop top, it just said top. But I'm gonna make it work. But yeah, I'm gonna make it work, I guess. Have to, you already bought it. And that's in the back. Okay. The rest are set. So, let's see. This is a black and white camouflage set. This is only, oh, I didn't tell y'all the prices. So the jeans, all of them were, the shirt that I just showed you, the crop top, was $8.99. The jeans were all $14.99. Okay, this camo set I'm about to show you is $14.99. They have a 90%, up to 90% off sale. They may still have, this stuff may still be in stock. So that's why I'm telling you the names. This is the camo tennis court 3. This is in gray. I have the same one in green, but this one is in gray. Great stretch. I love their leggings, like to die for. So it's a little set, and this has a hoodie. I love me a set with a good hood. So now you go. No, not right now. So this is the little set. The jacket low-key kind of look cropped, but yeah, the jacket low-key kind of look cropped, but like I said, hopefully it's not, because I don't do cropped. I just don't. Next is the, sorry y'all if I'm moving this camera a lot. I literally only have one hand free, obviously, because one is holding the camera. And yeah, this is the same set, but in green. So, I like this. It's not like the deep camouflage, but I definitely like this. This is cute. Leggings. Yeah, I really hope this is not cropped. Ugh. I cannot. I don't think it is. Excuse me. And it has a good stretch to it, so hopefully I can just pull it on down. The next set is the paparazzi legging set. This is very popular on Fashion Nova. I see a lot of celebrities wear it. but I just got the all black. Never can go wrong with the all black legging set. Just regular smegular black leggings, and then just like a regular, this doesn't have a hood, it's just like a long oversized black shirt. You can always, I feel like for an all black legging set, you could always dress it up, dress it down. You could wear some heels, a leather jacket, and dress it up. You can wear some Uggs, blue jean jacket, leather jacket, put through on like a little ball cap, throw on a beanie, dress it down. So it's all how you want to make it. I got, what color is this? Okay, I got the another paparazzi one in mocha. I felt like this would go good for my skin tone. So it's the same set like you just previously seen. Regular smuggler leggings and just an oversized t-shirt. I feel like whenever, one thing I love about Fashion Nova is they have some really good legging sets, and the shirts, typically if you select it, it's oversized so your butt would be covered. So I am not a fan of, well, I'll say it like this, as I got older, I'm not a fan of wearing leggings and then the shirt hits right above the leggings or a little bit over the, above the leggings, and my whole butt is exposed. One, it's too cold. I'm not about to get sick. Two, it's just like, okay, you got a booty. Do you have to expose it to everyone? But some people may not think how I think, but yeah, I just, that's just not my, I prefer the long shirt that cover my booty. The next one is the West Lounge set burgundy. I love this. Low key, I wanted to go and get it in gray, but I asked my sister to get me the gray one for Christmas. So, Regette, if you're watching, I hope you get it for me. This is, I thought it was gonna be just like the same material, like cotton, but this is like activewear, spandex material, not bad. And of course I got maroon. If y'all didn't know, I went to the illustrious North Carolina Central University. My school colors were maroon and gray. So it's just in me. My parents went there. It's just in me to always gravitate to the maroon or the gray. Not gonna go into detail. It's in the conversation, period. So yeah, I got that legging set. And let me show you. So these are the leggings. Definitely got a great stretch to them. And this is like a fourth collar zip up, which really attracted me to it because it's different from the hoodies that I always get. This length shirt, definitely like that. Let me show you when I say 1/4 zip. If you're not, hang on y'all, let me have to use both of my hands for this. So if you're not familiar with that, this is what I mean. Put a good tank top on under it. Y'all, this is really cute. You can dress this up, wear some boots, booties, cute little leather jacket, call it a day. Wear some booties, maybe some Uggs, like same way as a paparazzi set. So I definitely going to love these sets. No, Sanaya, I'm definitely gonna love these sets wearing these. Let's see. I said no, and I do not open that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, so next thing I got, Black Friday gift to myself, is I got the soundbar. I was one of the people who got, excuse me, when Walmart had the, I don't want to show y'all my Christmas decoration, but whatever, when Walmart, not yet at least, had the 65 inch TV, I was one who got one of those, and this was like one of my Christmas gifts to myself, as well as the fireplace TV stand. So the TV, I have a sound bar, but excuse me, nothing wrong with it. I purchased it when I was in college, so it was a few years old. So I just went ahead and got the same sound bar that my TV's in, because the same brand that the TV's in. One, because it's slimmer, so it's gonna look way better, excuse me, on the floor. If you're wondering why I have my sound bar on the floor, because as most TVs, the receiver to like turn the channels for the remote to get to the, like the signal from the remote to the TV would be on the side. So you're good with a sound bar in the middle. This one, the receiver's in the middle. So with that being said, nothing can be over here blocking it, which this was blocking it. Excuse me. Even though that TV, that soundbar is thinner. Excuse me, y'all. I'm so sorry. Even though this soundbar is thinner, it still will probably block that receiver. So with that being said, it's gonna look more sleeker and slimmer on. Excuse me, y'all. Let me get some more tea. It's gonna look more sleeker and slimmer on the floor in front of the TV stand. So, excuse me. So yeah, y'all, if y'all saw that in the clip, disregard that. I promise everything is clean. I just washed my clothes and I need to actually fold them up and put them up. I just haven't had a chance to do that. So don't be like, oh my God, she got dirty clothes. No, those are all clean, I promise. Okay, so yeah, so this is my pile of clothes I got from Fashion Nova. I really need to get rid of clothes because I don't even want to get into the story of how my closet is just like, why do you keep getting stuff? Like, it really just want to talk to me, be like, why? Just why? But I just have a problem. So I'm about to move this TV, this soundbar, unplug this and stuff, put it to the side, and set up this new one. And y'all, on Black Friday, it was only $29. So that's why I was definitely on it. And it comes with a remote, and that one comes with a remote. So that definitely was like, I had to definitely get it one with the remote, because I don't use, most people use the soundbar for their TV to get more of like ample of sound. Whereas I like the soundbar for whenever I wanna like hear music all throughout my apartment. I connect my phone to the soundbar and I can hear it everywhere. So it's not like too loud. I mean, by all means, it'll get loud if you want it to get loud, but I respect my neighbors, the people under me, cause I'm on the top floor, and the people beside me. So I don't be like blasting it, but it's definitely beneficial. And yeah, but let me show y'all. Yeah, like this is so freaking slim. Yo, it really might fit in front of the TV. Yeah, it will actually fit in front of the TV. So after, yeah, it will. After I put up the Christmas decoration, I can put this in front. I can't do it now because the Christmas decorations and the garland and all that is gonna be too much. So I'm gonna put that on the floor. But after the Christmas decorations are up, yep, that will be going on front of the TV. Which in reality, it don't look bad on the floor. By all means, it don't. And it's mine. So if anyone had a problem with it, it really don't matter because it's my house. But it'll look better under the TV. So that's how it was when I had my 55-inch. I had a soundbar under the TV. But yeah, I just wanted to just get on here, tell y'all I'm still here. I will be doing Vlogmas this year per usual, hopefully. I swear I always get to like day 20 or day something close to Christmas, or I skip around and never fully do the whole thing. But this year my goal is definitely to do 25 days of Christmas. So I think that's the purpose of Vlogmas. Or actually, I think it's the whole month of December. But listen, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do the whole month of December, because I really don't be doing that, because all I be doing is working from home, like, and pick up Sanaya from school. Like, it's just boring. It's just be me and Sanaya, y'all. But if you wondering what I'm doing, I'm opening the remote. But yeah, so it's a nice little slim remote too. Definitely like that. But yeah, I am about to set all this stuff up, and then I need to get back to work. One thing about working from home, like, you have to stay focused and get your mind like in it, because you will be doing everything under the sun. Like, y'all, I literally get up from my desk sometimes and be like, oh shoot, let me go wash these dishes. And I'm just like, I know I need to be working, but thank goodness I get an hour lunch break. So I definitely always add that into my lunch break. So it's like my hour be broken up 10 different times. So, yeah. Excuse me. So yeah, so I'm about to set all of this stuff up. Y'all, I am definitely gonna show you my apartment. I'm gonna do an actual apartment tour. I haven't done a full one here on here for my new apartment. I'm definitely gonna do an apartment tour and show y'all the good stuff for my Christmas. My Christmas decorations that I have decorated literally every single room. Like I did last year, but I don't know if I showed you. But my bathroom, which I'm not doing. But yeah, so I don't want to continue to be rambling or whatever. I want to edit this and go ahead and put it up today. So I'm going to see y'all good and happy people tomorrow. Love y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all good and happy people tomorrow. Bye.